morning, 47. Your target is Cody Haynes, obsessive art collector currently in the process of procuring the complete oeuvre of Cecil Bardu. Haynes went underground 6 years ago to escape his wife's family, after embezzling their fast food empire to pay for his art habit. Freed from all social ties, his collecting took a turn to a dark extreme. Intel shows that he not only needs to possess the artworks, but that he cannot accept any previous owners being left alive. Our client, the gallerist who originally sold the artworks of Cecil Bardu, is worried the killings will taint his business. Furthermore, he owns one of the paintings in his private collection, putting his name on Haynes' kill list. Your target's insatiable need to possess is leaving a bloody trail, and he must be stopped. Good luck, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck. That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
Horrible. Sorry, I really need to.
Huh?
Can you just stand up, please?
Hey,
single. Hey, she's single. Right. Maybe I should ask her out.
What?
you get the Fitzpatrick token in Madame Carlyle's door?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing. And you did make sure she didn't want to give me a question about that.
Of course.
That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account. Painting too. Now head for an exit.